Alrighty, let's try and get this functional. Go on.
What for? You know very well what for. You're the one. Oh, very well. I apologize.
I'd say there's only one reason it took me a moment. It's because I was trying to.
Hey, Brick.
Yeah, I was trying to put up a broadcast.
For YouTube?
Yeah. YouTube broadcast.
This is live on YouTube. Both our channels. Boom.
Yeah. So I don't think they can hear your audio. There's nobody here just yet. I just gotta wait a minute.
Yeah, it said broadcasting, and then it stopped. I'm like, what the heck is going on? I'm like, I want to join the broadcasting, but it won't let me.
Yeah, so it's hearing my audio. There's nobody here just yet, but, yeah, it's got everything, so.
I sent some questions to Jacksepticeye. Like, how do I know that it's the correct one? Because I looked it up on YouTube. I was watching Jacksepticeye GTA 5. Well, Markiplier GTA 5 to see Jacksepticeye's and PS4 name tag. So yeah, I sent a phone request to the real Jacksepticeye. So is anyone watching?
Nope.
Battlestar. Dude! Yesterday when you were offline, I was in a game with 5 Shadow Troopers.
You serious?
Yes! And then there was this one guy who sent me a phone quest that was at level 40 or higher because he had the Scout Trooper. I was like, oh my god, how did I be so... How can I level up that quickly like you? He's like, by being cool. Then he just blew up. Oh my god. Is your dad home?
Yeah. He's asleep.
Is your mom home?
No, she is not.
Okay, so this is what my friend said. We were playing Hero Hunt yesterday, the level 40 or higher, using the Scout Trooper. And we were playing Hero Hunt.
God.
And we were on the villains, so we had to hunt down Princess Leia, and he's like, got 1-800-CHOKER.
Alright, so that's gonna be an issue.
Wow, that is really far away. That is really wild. Oh my god, your teammate just took a bullet.
I don't like moving.
What do you mean by moving?
Like, when I move, it like lags, like a lot. Yes, I did. Yes.
I never thought I would get one of those. Where are your men now? All of a sudden, your men just disappeared. You see your men disappeared.
Glitching is helping me again. It's giving me that prolonged. Exactly. I mean, my walk cycle doesn't help.
Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't.
True.
Oh, I found your man. I found 2 of you, man. I found you!
Oh, no. I didn't know where you were.
I found you.
I was trying to wait. I was waiting for my jetpack to cool down.
Yeah, I know. That's what sucks about this game.
Yes, Orville Strike. You're screwed.
Okay, how about no camping inside? We can only go inside to get power up.
Alright. Deal.
The Rodian snipers, my god, they... One shot with the cycle rifle won't even kill them. That's how powerful they are.
Wow.
Well, you wanna know how powerful the Koreans are? Like the, like, fish guys? With the heavy blasters?
Mm-hmm.
The tentacle faces guys? They, when you play as Darth Vader and you kill them in, like, hero battle, guess what? It takes some. It takes two lightsaber hits to kill them.
I aimed in the wrong direction.
God, I just saw that just lasers coming from the air.
Alright. Yeah, smart rocket.
Yeah, smart rocket too, man. Yeah.
Alright.
Smart rocket society, you
know. Aw, crap.
I was above you. Oh, your men are running away. Oh no, the Korean heavy blaster. Oh my god, that's what I hate so much. I just saw that.
I know. I wanted to replace it for something better. Oh no. I gotcha.
Oh yeah, you got five coins. Congrats. You finally won some coins.
They don't know what's hitting them.
Oh my god, the Korean saw me all the way over here. Oh my god. Where's your Rodian sniper? He's running away. I just headshot your Rodian sniper with my heavy blaster. Dude, you know this heavy blaster I'm using? I unlocked it in multiplayer now. My god, dude. Yo, shot me with a rocket. That hole. Dude, the T-21 is so overpowered. So OP. Dude, I was having a melee fight.
I know, but I just owned you. I owned you in that.
Like, you guys aren't slapping enough. Let me join! Boom!
Like, you guys aren't caring hard enough.
I want the cycle rifle in multiplayer so bad. It is, but I want to unlock it. Dude, I'm one level away from unlocking the jetpack.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm level 12.
Nice.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I just got killed by your biker scout.
Biker scout? No, I shot you.
No, it just said killed by biker scout.
Huh. Why are they calling him a biker scout?
I don't know.
He's not even a biker scout while he is, but...
Dude, why are your guys coming down here? Oh.
Because all your men are down though. I want him to try to get a power up because, yeah.
Well, I'll save the one that's there. Still nobody here, and I'm like 10 minutes. Oh my god, I'm glitching so bad I can't even walk.
Yeah, I think you guys need new internet.
Dude, we just got new internet.
Save me from your men.
We just...
The men are killing me, and I want to power up. Okay, I'm getting out, because I'm very scared that your men will come and kill me. I just wanted that power up.
Here we go, it's working.
Jumper isn't here, and we get palace guards. Sniper battle! Oh, your sniper won. Fatal blow. Now to the head, a rocket. He's out of the eyes. Hey, Brit! What are you gonna do? What were you gonna do, huh? Wait, what were you doing?
You
just sat there.
I was trying to put in an orbital strike.
Oh my god, dude.
Stupid
if
lady.
If you get the denied and your character's a boy, oh my god, you sound so gay. Not this time! Oh god, rockets! No rockets for you!
The enemy is halfway to winning this battle.
Okay.
jump troopers now. Dude, your man just got blasted down.
Oh, I just got killed by a shock trooper. I tried and went up melee. I went up to try and melee him.
Who passed away? He's just like, on Black Friday, Star Wars, Shock Trooper, Black Friday. Boom, beep, who passed away? Who passed away, beep, who passed away?
Where'd you go?
I'm stuck in. Just follow your men shooting later. My god. I am so lucky. He would have been dead in 5 seconds. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Thermal imploder! None of you, it just bounced off, so like, it didn't hit any of your men.
I hate you.
Your rocket man saw me. I'm surprised I even got a headshot off of you. I wasn't even aiming. Did you know that Emperor Palpatine actually hates aliens except for Admiral Thrawn?
Really?
Yeah, the Emperor. That's why the Empire enslaved Wookiees and all that.
Huh.
The Emperor hates aliens. But except for Admiral Thrawn. Alien. Admiral Thrawn is an admiral for the Imperials and he's an alien. For some reason, he likes him, but... All your demolitions man is coming up, you know.
Wish I had known where you were and I could have killed you.
Oh my god, your rocket man knows where I am. Jeez. Your rocket man knows where I am, like 24/7.
Hey buddy.
Hey Brad, what are you gonna do about it? I can shoot through it. Oh my god.
Just it looked hilarious. Too bad there was nobody there to see it. I can't get up.
Oh my god! I hate the rocket man so much in this game mode. Do 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 do. You really suck at shooting. Do 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 do.
Oh come on!
What happened?
This did. Crap.
What? You shot a rocket and you missed.
Yeah. Oh crap. Crap. Your demolition guy got me. No, he
threw a grenade at you. Yeah, the demolition man shot you, but then someone threw a grenade at you, so it looked like when the grenade hit you, not blowing up. It looked like the thermal detonator, like you were at one health and when the thermal detonator hit you it was enough damage to kill you. That's what it looked like.
Yeah, no, I got shot. Yes, I got another charge.
You know what's
funny, Dave, is I...
No, my man just knocked me off! My god, you idiotic moron!
Not like the smart morons out there. Not like those smart morons out there. Funny, yeah.
There's morons, and then you have smart morons that know what 9 plus 10 is.
Exactly. This is gonna be fun.
I just hear shooting. I see one of your men just running right at us. That poor soldier. Oh, that was all your men. All your men! Oh! You can't kill us!
Dude, one of your guys...
Oh, you can't kill us!
Oh god! Crap.
I was like on your head. I was so confused. Where are you?
It's hilarious. I'm still broadcasting and nobody has showed up.
I've been spending extra time on the battlefield doing your dirty work, you son of a gun.
Ooh, squad shield.
Ooh, rocket. Oh my god. I killed your whole team except for one person.
You'll get them next time.
Nice, dude.
Oh my god, you should have seen it. I ran in, I grabbed the first thing I saw, I had a small rocket, and turned the corner, the whole team is there. I'm like, oh my god. So I just shot a rocket in the middle, and I killed everyone except for this one man. Oh my god.
Sweet.
You should have seen it. You want to play multiplayer?
Sure. Can we go fighter squadron?
How many people are watching?
Nobody still, and it's been 16 minutes. It's no big deal. I'll get somebody eventually.
Yeah, and then you can just post it on YouTube, so...
I can't, actually. I could actually make a video, but I don't want to do that, because I want to try to stick with the YouTube broadcast.
I could actually make a video? No friendly bot. No AI bots, no AI friends.
How do I do that?
Oh god, well, we're gonna have to restart. Just get in, now we just have to restart. Dang it, you son of a gun, dang it! There's me, an old man. And then there's you, just like, I have the gun of guns. Oh god, do you have any AI with you? Any robot?
I don't see any. Okay. Yeah, doesn't look like I have any. Wonderful.
Nice. Good. I have Nona as well. I'm not trying to make it unfair. I just want to see how good we are. 1v1. 1v1.
I hate you.
You dropped so much, I'm already at 20. Oh my god.
Well, I'm a demolitions guy, so.
Okay, let's meet up somewhere and not kill each other.
Right. I'm exiting of the mouth of a cave right now.
Me too. Dude, over here. I don't know where you went. Over here. Oh, you see me, okay.
Okay.
I'm over here. Hey, dude. Do it with your character. Oh, you don't have that this time, do you?
No, but I've got...
But with your character, oh my god, it sounds like, not this time!
Really?
Yeah, but my characters are goals. Except for this guy, apparently, because we don't have our characters. Basic zero no scope! Nope. What gun is that?
Barrage.
I'm not knowing you, bye.
Nice.
Yeah, when you weren't looking, I put a proximity bomb down.
That's a little ballsy, don't you think?
Well, that didn't end out well.
Dude.
Well, it's a smart idea. To, like,
dude.
Hit someone when they're not paying attention.
Good point. Dude, I'm already at 20 points from your death.
I know. This is why we're doing the 1v1. See who wins first.
1v1 me on Twitter.
1v1 oh. On Twitter, I'm sure I will beat you. Ooh, where are you? Ooh, Game Ballsy! I'm not dead? Oh my god. That's probably the worst loadout for 1v1.
True.
That was very ballsy of me to do that.
True.
When you moved, I could have died. Very ballsy of me. I Saw you.
You didn't.
Saw you.
What are you doing underground, buddy?
That's what I'm doing underground. Oh my god, dude! Your body when it died, now your face is just like in the corner, like I don't wanna be here anymore. Oh, who's gonna win? Ooh! You could be comeback king! Ooh! You can make your giant comeback! I have no idea who I am right now.
Whoa.
Comeback.
Well, what I'm about to do may or may not be overkill.
Basically, now all you have to do is get 20 kills. All you have to do is get 4 kills to win.
Why can't I? I couldn't aim directly. Now you win.
Yeah, I shot you in the head. I'm just sitting there.
Do you know what she's, you know what the lady said? She said, you'll never get promoted that way.
My god, yes you do. I've died so many times, I've gotten promoted. That's how I got to level 12. I was on level 11, I died so many times, I was promoted. It just felt so sorry for me. I'm pretty sure my camera is picking up your audio, I hope so.
Camera?
I don't want people think. I don't want my subscribers to think I'm crazy.
And I'm not using a camera anyways. It's just using the audio from my mic on the,
Oh, you want rebels this time. Why do you want the rebels?
No specific reason. Just want to try and wreck you.
Why? Because I won with rebels and you didn't. You put on AI bots, didn't you?
No. I don't know how.
I have no idea. Oh, dang it.
Whoa.
That's just a weird way to hold a gigantic gun like that.
That is a gun that you just had there.
That's just one of the guns you have.
Crap, we do have bots for some reason.
Oh, because I think I'm host and I make it if we have bots or not. I have Han Solo picture right now. How did I choose this gun?
Oh god.
Your men are just sitting there. Come on, yeah, your men suck at aiming, dude. No, I didn't want to do that. I do that. Dude, playing Sword Sorcery is more fun. It's kind of easier. The Sword Potion brings on the unique beginning of all the Star Wars Battle Pass games. Oh, you're not dead! You're not dead! Okay, you win this one.
Right?
Solo play multiplayer?
Yeah. Fighter Squadron, dude. So, Fighter Squadron.
Oh my god, Fighter Squadron is so fun.
I know, I love Fighter Squadron.
That's like all I play. I'm like, dude, I am such a show-off because like I'll do a flip without doing like the maneuvers and I'll fly upside down and I kill like a person upside down. And like they get all mad at me and then they quit.
Are you gonna choose or am I gonna choose?
Join.
Yep, got it.
No, invite to be partner, okay. Sorry, I should.
Nice. Alright, we got
it. Oh my god, dude. Wait, what do you mean by ballsy? Do you mean like risky?
Yes.
Dude, I am so ballsy, I will go down into like.
Yeah, like.
Trenches to get like a repair or something.
Yeah, I do that.
That is how ballsy I am.
Yeah, dude, I do it.
I will live through that.
Dude, normally, if we're on that map with all the canyons, I'll fly through the canyons, and then the moment somebody comes up, I.
You say that's Tatooine, but it's not Tatooine. Like this map with like a city on this one rock in the air, but that's Ryloth, and we call it Tatooine. That's Ryloth. I'm going to tie in the scepter. Prepare to get wrecked, people of Earth. Oh, Millennium Falcon. I'm going after him. Dude, I'm chasing down the Millennium Falcon.
Yeah, I do that all the time. Oh, shit. Wait, you're the yellow guy this round?
What? No. No, because we're partners, that's why. Which makes no sense. There's no partners spawning. Dude, I'm chasing down this X-Wing. Oh, God. Enemy lock. Missile incoming. Oh, God. I got you down. Oh, I'm flying upside down. I'm such a show-off. I'm a better flyer than, no? That is so unfair!
What?
I shot this guy with a missile, and he was at 5% health and didn't die. I was at 100 and I had a shield on. He shot me with a missile and instantly killed him. I was at 100. He was at 5, I hit him with the rocket, it did nothing. Oh wait, is someone slave one? Dude, I need backup.
Where are you?
I need backup.
Where are you?
Down near the...
Oh, I see ya.
I'm down near the ground.
See ya.
Someone's chasing.
It's a Millennium Falcon.
Oh, I'm out.
Crap. I got killed.
I'm out. I'm at 10. My god. I hate everyone in this game so much. They're like, oh, let's go after this one specific player only.
Yeah, I see him who's chasing you. I'm coming after him. Oh.
I'm after someone. Why did he not even shot a missile?
He did.
He not even shot me.
He did. I saw it. Actually, I was right behind you and I saw who's doing it. He's not even locked and he's shooting me.
I know. It's so skillful how they do that.
Exactly.
You.
Exactly. Like it'll say, like, enemy locking. Alright, Rebel Transport's leaving.
Yeah,
exactly.
It's so skillful when you see someone do it without aiming. He'll pick up. Oh, God. Risky. He'll pick up right now. Ooh,
crap. Dude,
oh,
I smashed.
I'm gonna become slave one, dude.
Are you serious?
I am slave one.
Alright, hold on.
In a trench. What is it? No one was. My god. Oh, Millennium Falcon slave one in the game. Affirmative, dude, I'm in position. Flying first person is so cool.
I know, I've done it. I'd love to cover you, but we gotta destroy the rebel transport.
Where is he?
It's over here.
Me and Chase down. I need backup.
Crap, it escaped. I'm coming for you, dude.
I'm the slave one.
Get out of here with you. I destroyed somebody who was chasing you.
See the Millennium Falcon. Oh, Millennium Falcon saw me.
There was somebody locking onto you. I got him off. Nice, dude.
This is not good. The Millennium Falcon. Someone's locking onto me. The maneuver and do my shit up shit. Oh, missile. Who is chasing me right now?
Alright, I'm trying to find you.
This guy won't stop chasing me. Jesus Christ, you're not gonna kill me.
I see him. I'm coming down.
Take him out.
Ha!
Ah. Zero AI kills. I got more kills than two.
I got two AI kills. Oddly.
I got two kills.
Dude, this one guy did the most damage to everything. Did everything.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
Hey, you know Do you know the harder work you do in combat, the more total score you get? Like, even if you, like, kill nobody, but you try, and, like, you get a lot of damage down on everybody, then it gives you,
No, I know.
Yeah.
I don't want to play Waffle Assault, but nah.
Yeah, it's a little... That's a little difficult.
Not right now. No, it's kind of not. It's just conquest. It's like top. It's like conquest just with AT-AT.
I really don't like it for some reason. You know what I like is Blast.
It's not that good, but yes, that heroes versus villains. That is good. Heroes versus villains. Oh, after this, maybe we could play some Jakku. Jakku! Jakku! Did you just see all those TIE fighters just like run into each other?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm going to ball Z. I'm in an A-Wing. I get so many kills on an A-Wing.
Dude, if we weren't on Hoth and we were on the planet. No, I said if we weren't on Hoth and we were on the one with all the canyons, I'd be owning. Dude, the exact same guy kept trying to lock on me. And then he got me with a missile. I'm going with the A-Wing.
Wait, you mean Celeste? The one with the, missile? The one with the cannons that shoot?
No, it started with a J. Yeah, I think that was it.
Great shooting. I'm just shooting people down, dude. My god, you got killed. Congrats. I have a shield. That's what I love about shields. Whenever an enemy locks onto me, I put on a shield. And when it says missile incoming, put on a shield so it doesn't kill you. Oh, he died.
Aw, crap. I died.
Slave one inbound, guys. Oh, this guy's being chased down. I'm trying to help him. Oh, Slave One. Oh god, I almost ran into Slave One.
I'm busy.
Dude, when it says, like, I can't hold it, that means the squad lead will die.
Really?
Like, I can't hold it, that means the squad lead will die.
There's an enemy shuttle trying to escape.
See? Like that. Another squad leader died. Oh god, save one. Oh god, I'm the squad leader. Oh god, no. Oh god, no.
Enemy fighter right behind you.
I'm alive. Dude, I just did the most best trick ever. I was like flying around, and I did like an infinity sign in between the wings of the Imperial shuttle. That is how ballsy that was. I didn't even want to do that. Oh, the Millennium Falcon almost got me killed.
Shuttle is
down. Help me,
yes.
Squad being shot at. Squad leader's being shot at. Missile incoming. Missile incoming.
Don't you hate it when you miss a shot with a missile?
Oh my god.
Like
no,
you're like
aim in and then you fire and then it'll chase him down.
Well no. Like if like the moment you fire your missile they get out of your lock.
Working on it. I'm coming, dude. Oh god, I'm getting shot at. Oh my god. I'm flying in first person. It's so cool because I just see, like, vehicles blown up. And I'm driving, like, through the explosion. Oh god, I got hit. Going down. I lost engine control for a little bit.
You're going down? I'm slowing.
I'm good. I'm good right now. Oh, so ballsy of me. Missile incoming. I see missile incoming. I need backup. Never mind.
Well, I'm trying, but I'm trying to help out the rebel transport right now.
I am so ballsy right now. My god. Okay, I'm coming to the transport.
Alright, quickly.
Shoot down everyone who shoots at it.
That's what I'm trying to do, but I can't.
Squad leader is here to help.
Oh.
One
It's getting away, it's getting away, it's getting away.
Good, good, good. That's good, that's good. They can't go out now.
I'm gonna stick with it.
Back to battlefield, man. Oh my god, no, Squad Leader just died.
Our transport made
it. Oh, TIE Fighter and me and the TIE Fighter just like collided it. Hey, I'm still the Squad Leader, what the heck?
Victory! I think I got the last kill. I got the last kill. Ready? It was the second and final kill.
Danny, come on. Get out of the bathroom. What are you doing in there? Oh, you're playing the model. Dude, like when I died, I'm surprised it made me a squad leader again.
Hmm.
Oh, Sammy needs Wawa.
Hmm.
Wait, Nick.
Yeah?
What will you drink out of next time you come to our house?
I don't know.
To have water, what will you get the water from?
I don't know.
Just where would you get water if you came to our house?
From the faucet.
Nope. You get canceled.
What are you talking about?
Jack Music Falls, the water in Music Falls is poison, so you drink it, you get canceled.
Wow.
Ooh, Jakku! 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 I'm Jakku!
Wonderful.
Why do I say it like that?
I don't know.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have a donut.
I want a donut. They can't have one because we don't have any.
Their forces are outgunning us. Fire back on
them. Oh god, worst time to eat a donut.
Very worst time to eat a donut. Too dusty?
I'm just gonna have to,
Dude, I'm flying through the smoke.
Dude, I'm maneuvering with my nose right now, and it's working.
Are you serious?
Yes! I'm eating a donut, dude! There's no other way for me to do it! No! Up! Up!
Dave, you gotta be careful! Dave, you gotta be careful, dude, because I don't know, I can't volume your voice down, and it's loud. Oh, I see you, I see you. You're right, it is working. Holy crap.
This is how ballsy I am right now.
No. I just fired my ion cannon. Brand
new. Oh, dude, the spaceship is crashing. Dude, look at that. Dude, the Star Destroyer is crashing. Oh my god.
I see it.
That is so cool.
Alright, I need to take a break from battle. Fly into the smoke. Oh, never mind, I can't.
My god, I'm surprised. Driving with my nose is walking. My god.
No, it's the easiest way to lose an enemy if they're flying after you. Fly into the smoke, they can't find you. And I hope I fly through a fire.
Take out that GR-75
transport. Oh, someone slave one. This guy who is slave one has like three people following him. Oh my god. Oh! Attack shuttle! Attack nose! Attack! I never even hit it.
Oh god. Bull schnards. Alright. I'll keep talking, but I gotta get something to eat. I'm starving. You know? It's funny, we still have nobody.
Oh my god, this guy almost crashed into me. I took him down for almost crashing into me.
Peanut butter?
Oh my god, this guy's not aimed on to me and he just shot me. These guys aren't even aimed on and they're shooting me. Oh god, I'm at 7. Ooh, ballsy right now. I need this vehicle. There was this guy half, like, full length of the map away. He shot me. Did you hear me?
Yeah. Save I found the greatest creation ever known to man. It is candy, made completely out of peanut butter. It's kind of like taffy.
Dude, this is the starter soil from the movies. I'm pretty sure. No, I haven't seen it yet. Oh man, down, yeah. Did I take the kill?
No.
I have no idea where you are right now.
I'm not in the game right now. I'm still there. You know. Yeah.
You haven't spawned in yet?
Right.
Dude, I am doing so much damage to the Millennium Falcon. I am doing 220 points for every shot I shoot at the Millennium Falcon.
Nice.
I do not. Dude, three TIE Interceptors are chasing down the Millennium Falcon.
Hmm.
How ballsy is that?
Pretty ballsy.
Still save one on our team? Wow, I'm surprised he's still alive. Millennium Falcon spotted. Yeah, apparently they get a new satellite dish in the movie.
Because
I have the Millennium Falcon new toy for The Force Awakens. And they don't have the sulky old Millennium Falcon satellite dish. They have like a rectangular one. Dude, I need so many points of damage using the Millennium Falcon. He's trying to lose me, but that ain't happening. Oh god, missile. Ooh, ballsy. I finally called him ballsy. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, I almost hit the ground. Dude, I am flying above the ground right now. You would have find me, you would say. That's hilarious.
I gotta wash my hands, they're a little peanut buttery.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this so ballsy right now. Just waiting for a vehicle repair to spawn in. Gotta go this way, gotta go this way, I'm gonna shot at.
I've got nothing to eat here.
Ballsy,
you got anything?
Someone's locking on me.
You got anything good to eat at your house, Dave?
I have no idea. I don't know. I had my pizza yesterday. Oh, I got two
pizza, dude.
Okay, I feel like playing some, I don't know.
No, I got my Hershey Kisses. I'll have those.
You wanna play a different game mode?
Not a different game mode, just a specific map. I don't like these other maps. They're not, just not as good.
I kinda wanna play some Jakku.
How about Blast first, then we can play Jakku.
Yeah.
So
this is unloading, needs the game. Okay, yeah.
Nice.
So ballsy right now, I am so ballsy. I got that stuck in my head. Oh my god, it was so funny. Hero Hunt, Princess Leia, I'm like, hey guys, now we have to go kill Princess Leia. Let's go guys, and he's like, call 1-800-CHOKER.
Alright, so invite me to Blast.
Oh my god, we all, I don't know how to. How do I? Leave, invite. Okay. Okay, bruh. Okay. Okay, bruh. Okay, bruh. You got it, bruh. You got it, bruh. You got it, bruh.
Yeah, I see right here. Party member, Buggy's Kept Awesome. Is finding a game for you. For you!
It's going down, like expanding short.
Oh, there we go.
Down. Okay, yeah. Wait, what is this?
Blast.
What is this? I forgot already.
Yeah, it's Blast.
Okay, let's try to act serious. You know like how we make, sometimes we make games like real life, realistic?
Yeah.
I tried to do this.
Let's not.
Like it's actually war.
Let's.
Or just like what we did with Black Ops 2. Like what we did with Black Ops 2. That's what I mean.
Alright.
Dude, look at my character. My character, so pretty.
I'd love to look,
so
but I'm.
Pretty.
Let's go. Blast swamp crash.
Where are you? Dude, I need to show you something. I don't know if we're on this side. I have no idea where you are right now. Are you even in the game?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Alright, I'm right behind you.
Look right there where I'm shooting.
Oh my god!
See that? Oh god! Don't go that way. Were you shot down? You're alive?
Yeah.
Did you kill anyone?
No! I worked.
Of course not. Alright. Let's act like this is real war.
Ready.
Man down.
Oh.
Squad leader, where are you? You're squad leader.
I am? Oh god.
Yeah.
Hey, let me be on his head. I'm right behind you. Ah! Why can't I push through here?
You shot out. We're being flanked.
Just push forward.
Why is my character a goal?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Ooh, thermal imploder.
Need backup. We're being flanked.
Oh god.
Take cover.
I'm a little dead right now.
I'm a little ballsy.
Oh,
this guy just got killed.
Yeah, by my.
There's another one in there with him. Where is he?
Oh, look out!
Don't go that way.
Yeah, scout pistol for the win.
How? My character just freezes. My character just stops moving and then I keep getting killed.
It doesn't make sense to me. I'm doing good.
Because of bad connection for some reason. Every game I play, it says bad connection.
Maybe it's just the time. Maybe we're just not playing at a good time. Maybe we ought to start playing later in the day.
Yeah, no, even like at 1 o'clock I was playing when you were off and it kept saying bad connection.
Are you serious?
Yes. I hate it. This guy's a higher level, I'm just shot him down.
Nice. Yeah, I'm a little laggy, but everything's going pretty okay.
Yeah, I have no lag, but it just says bad connection. Probably that's why. Probably because there's no lag for me, so it says bad connection. Cause sometimes you need a little bit of lag for it to be a good game and to have good connection.
I don't have a little bit of lag. I got a lot of lag, but I don't care. I still like this game. It always seems though that
only if I was a gold, I could talk in gold voice. But for some reason my character's all gold. So. Hello. Hand down! Medic! We need 2 medics.
Hey, Zave. I'm right behind you. Zave, don't take that. I need it.
That way. Don't go out there. Don't go out there. Take cover.
Working on it.
They're everywhere. Oh, we're winning. Okay, let's go.
They're coming at me from behind, so follow me.
Wait, do you have that tiny shotgun thing?
Yeah.
Yep, I'll close to you.
I just want to try it. I didn't use it very much.
It's gone, but it's not really, because you have to get really close.
We're halfway there.
Okay, this way. Don't go that way.
Go that way.
No, go this way where I am. So you can get a lot of kills from up here. Trying to kill my partner spawn on me.
Got it. It's a little tough for me to get some kills with this.
But you have a pulse cannon, correct?
No, I have a scout rifle. I mean, a scout pistol.
Oh, that will work. That will work.
Materials are running out of time. We can do this.
Hold up, I gotta let myself die so I can change my weapon.
Oh my god, this is
me. Hey, kill me!
Who was that? I heard Balkan. Who was that?
Nobody.
I heard like...
You're neither one. You're hearing the Ewoks. Kill me already. Come on.
Well, I just took out the squad leader.
I could have sworn I just thought I heard vagina fire.
Dude, I am like all ballsy right now. I'm being shot at. That's how ballsy I am. I don't even care. I am one not with the force. I am one not with the force, dude. Ooh, be careful, be careful, be careful.
I want to get killed. I want to get killed so I can change my weapon.
You have thermal detonator, don't you?
Well, yeah, but...
Your own thermal detonator will kill yourself. Just throw your detonator at the ground and then just die. It's that easy. Don't let them get killed.
Yeah, I got killed.
Don't let them get killed. You idiot, just use your...
Well, it's a little late for that one.
I know, I'm just saying. Oh, I just shot him in the back and I killed him. I have 8 kills.
Crap.
Deaths. You have 2 kills, 6 deaths. Getting ballsy up here. Getting ballsy up here. Getting ballsy up here.
I'm right next to you, dude.
Dude, I just got so many kills. No, over there. See him? Oh, I didn't get him. Dude, over here, on this side. This side. Wait, 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 wait. Stop shooting.
I'm gonna shoot a bird.
Something's wrong. Oh, there's an Ewok. There's an Ewok on the other side of us.
Got him. Got another one.
Oh, the other one. I almost got him with my rifle. This side, dude. This side.
Dude,
oh, never mind.
I almost got another one, but it was just an assist.
Do you know, like, military pieces?
Or no. No.
But I'm gonna be using that a lot. Light phase, light phase.
I don't know what that means!
Like, in between forward and right. Like, or... northwest.
Oh.
Face. Forward. Forward phase. I don't know. Okay, so when I say left phase, you look left. When I say right phase, you look forward, okay?
Uh-huh.
So, right phase.
Alrighty. Oh.
Oh, yeah, after you kill someone.
Yeah, victory!
Okay, so, like, when I say right phase, you look right.
Alright.
When I say left phase, you look forward. When I say left phase again, you look to your left. It's not like when I say right phase, you look right. Why? And it's... Here, I'll show you. If we do... We can go back into battles and show you, but this is kind of really fun right now, so...
Alright, do you want to do Jakku now, or do you want to play another round of this?
Another round of this, and then I'll... Then we can both go into the battles, no AIs, and I can teach you about, like, the phases.
Alright.
Like, this is really fun. Like, I need to show you how pretty my character sounds.
Well, real quick, I'll show you what my character's actual face looks like. I normally keep it a regular stormtrooper,
but... Level 4 Actually, no, I can teach you right now. Where are you? I'm the only one in the match right now.
Okay.
My character's voice sounds pretty old when it's the rebels.
Hey, Dad.
Because the rebels don't have helmets, so it doesn't sound like it's coming out of a helmet.
Yeah. I had a couple Hershey Kisses because we don't have much for breakfast.
Too bad we don't have any more. I need to teach you about the freezes. Nope. I need you to spawn in, bruh.
Alright, Dave, I'm gonna go for a while. I'm gonna find something for breakfast.
Okay.
Alright, see you later. We'll probably be on when I'm done, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, later.